Insecurity and doubt expressed themselves almost agonizingly in Kafka's works. Virtually all of them are characterized by problems of dependence and mental fixation on all-powerful authorities. The Judgment and The Metamorphosis even portray the destruction of the sun in explicit fashion.